action match. And from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Phenomenal, AJ Styles.
Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, AJ Styles, one of the true greats of this generation.
And guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole, and the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
At a combined weight of 505 pounds, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
Luke Gallows making his way to the ring right now,
and he looks like he's ready to make short work of his opponent here tonight.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Finn Balor looks to be in phenomenal shape here tonight.
Man, look at those abs. I wonder when the last time he had a donut was.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens with that signature look of confidence on his face as he makes his way to the ring.
He should be confident, Cole. He's a prize fighter.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Guys, we've seen Sami Zayn go toe-to-toe with some of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
And I suspect tonight's effort will be no different.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aiden English.
Aiden English looking quite debonair this evening, Byron.
Yeah, but don't let that high level of sophistication fool you. Once that bell rings, he is all business.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Looks like Baron Corbin's ready to fight.
Given the mood he appears to be in right now, I would absolutely hate to be in the ring with Baron Corbin.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
All right, it's time to get this match going.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. Tell us about AJ Styles. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
This should be phenomenal, Cole. And yes, that pun was intended. Why do people say no pun intended when they clearly intend the pun? It's so idiotic.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
It's obvious to me that the WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record right now and say that the WWE Universe is envious of Kevin Owens, and it's pretty disgusting. Kevin Owens should be celebrated.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
I'm sure Kevin Owens appreciates your unconditional support, Corey. While the WWE Universe may not agree with Kevin Owens' approach, they certainly know he is not one to be taken lightly.
Regardless of how people may feel about Kevin Owens, there's no questioning the man's desire to be at the top of this business and his willingness.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
AJ Styles got him there.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
The end may be near. Down with a power bomb.
This could be the turning point.
What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match? This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
I don't know. He just seems a little intimidated from the start. And I don't remember ever seeing him look that way.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn. He lands a jarring forearm. Sami Zayn with the offense. Luke Gallows starting to slow down a bit.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
And crashing back down.
teamwork at its best.
What a display of unmitigated strength. Sent railing with the knee drop. One move after the other. It's devastating. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He's in trouble.
Desperately needs to make a tag. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Made him pay there. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
He wants to do this in the ring. A nice counter. Oh, I think this man needs business. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. And he gets him with the counter. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
He gets it with a reversal.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
He's looking.
Cannonball!
Now he's got to capitalize.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Finn Balor going high risk.
He might have it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like Kurt Ross.
He's back in control here. Threw caution to the wind on that one.
Hoping to end it here.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
How does Finn Balor come back from this brutal beatdown? This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
When you execute your finisher twice and the match is still going on, you can't help but question the effectiveness of that move. If you ask me, it might be time for a change.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
So damaging.
You better hope this stamina holds up.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Counters that one. Carl Anderson starting to slow down a bit here.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
It looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match.
Can he end it quickly?
Kick out to Carl Anderson.
The machine gun always shoots live ammo.
Kevin Owens setting it up. What does KO have? Can he do it here? One, two.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Look out, he hits the moonsault.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And tagged in is Aiden English. And there it is.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Carl Anderson is looking very critical now. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
He's in big trouble here. I don't think I remember ever seeing him this much off his game.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's not going to like this.
Not sure I'd be playing it up like this if I was Zayn.
Will he be victorious? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The director's cut. Carl Anderson definitely looks off his game here tonight.
Can he score the pin?
If I was Aiden English, I would focus less on playing to the crowd.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Carl Anderson with a nice reversal.
Finn Balor tags in. It could be over here. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow, I thought this was over.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan. Aiden English got him there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This could be the turning point, Cole.
Looks like Aiden English is starting to slow some.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Uh-oh. I think that not ending this match when he had the opportunity is about to come back to haunt him, guys.
But remember, guys, his opponent has a long way to go if he's looking to even things up here.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh,
Aiden English looking a little fatigued.
This very well may be too much for him to handle.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Always entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics.
Boom! Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
And if you thought the first one was brutal.
I like what I'm seeing here from Aiden English.
Will this be it?
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
And off the tag.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control. Just a step quicker, it looks like. He hits a nasty uppercut. Oh, and it's a reversal.
And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Boom! Rocket kick. Now it's boom! Rocket kick.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Just as devastating the second time around.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Really needs to get to the corner. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
No, there's the reversal.
Corbin in a bad way, guys. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
This has been
boom
with the cutter.
Can he finish him off here?
And there's the tag. AJ Styles into the ring. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Carl Anderson is letting his feelings be known.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
And somehow he makes it to the ropes.
Regardless, Michael, he still seems to be in a bad way right now.
AJ Styles looks like he's really struggling under pressure.
His outlook is not good at all.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
He has something big planned. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This could be it.
The end of days.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
This could do it.
One, two.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Right about now, he's probably wondering why he didn't just put this match away when he had his opponent seemingly down for the count.
While he still appears to be in far better shape than his opponent, it's important that he doesn't let his attack snowball.
Big time slam right there.
I don't think this is the right time for Carl Anderson to be showing off.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He may be wondering where he is after that flip.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes for the win.
Two.
His dropkick finds the mark. He looks for it once again. Down with a powerbomb.
Here's his moment, Michael.
That slam just broke.
Back between the ropes.
Carl Anderson has been eliminated.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Taya, the face taking some serious damage here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
No way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Second time? Sure, why not?
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. See if he takes the bait. Ain't no stopping him now.
Folks, it is clear Sami Zayn is feeling the pure physicality of this match. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
Let's remember, though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a mat.
And this has got to be it.
Sami Zayn wins.
Finn Balor has been eliminated. Here are your winners, Kevin Owens, Sami Zayn,